8 months. Fuck. 8 months. Chris was my lover. My subject. We were working for days before it happened. I just couldn't stop drawing him. Jacob and others like him don't just kill, they create. Victims lost and pathetic. Guilt-ridden. Alone. That moment, you think you'd fight back. But if it happened to you, you'd fly into some kind of horrific rage and defend the people you love. That's not what happened. You shit yourself. Stumble backwards. Cover your face. And try to remember how to breathe. Chris never got to cover his face. They did it for him.